vei der kom vi. Ja, det blir kvelder der for langsom vi. I met a strange lady, she make me nervous. She took me in and she gave me breakfast. She said, do you come on a land down under? Women glow and I'm in thunder. Can you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take a bite, yeah. Brussels, but he was 6'4" and full of muscles. And I said, he's speaking my language. He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And he said, you come from the land down under. Women glow in a mansion dark. Can you hear the thunder? Better run, you better take a bite, yeah. Lying in a den in Bombay, slack jaw, not too much to say. And I say to the man, are you trying to tend me? I come from the land of plenty. And he said, do you come from the land down and down? Women glow in the mansion dark. Can you hear the thunder? Thunder! You better run, you better take a bite. Yeah. And welcome to Aloha Friday Live Concert. My name is Aldrin Guerrero. I'm going to be your ukulele player for today. Not just jam master, but ukulele player for today. Joining me is Mr. Aaron, the voice, Nakamura. Say what's up, Aaron. What's up? Hey, also Kahai, the legend, Ferguson. Say what's up, Kahai.
What's up?
Today's a very special episode of Aloha Friday Live Concert because we are raising funds for the Australian Red Cross and a bunch of other just check it down there. We have lots of ways to help out Australia and the recent wildfires that they've had. You know, we have a lot of friends from Australia. We wanted to help and, you know, in whatever way we can. And the only way we know how is music. So we're using our platform, Ukulele on the Ground, and the Aloha Friday Live Jam to make sure everyone knows where to donate stuff so that, you know, that the right help goes where it needs to go. Right, Kahai?
Mm-hmm.
So what we're doing is we're giving away these two beautiful ukuleles. It's right here. So we have two beautiful ukuleles that we're giving away. One is an Islander tenor ukulele, mahogany Islander tenor ukulele. And we're giving away a soprano Kamoa ukulele as well. So these two ukuleles we're going to be giving away. If you donate to the Australian Red Cross Disaster Fund, you will be... Oh, if it's like a minimum of $10. Mm-hmm. You will be put in a drawing for one of those two ukuleles. Okay. It's awesome. You guys can donate not just to the Australian Red Cross, but you guys can also donate to any one of these links below. So go sign up now. And what we're doing right now is just kind of giving you guys a nice little concert as a, you know, as a way to thank you for all the donations that have already been been received by the Australian Red Cross and all the other awesome affiliates that we have down below. So we said, you know, we'll just kind of do a concert. We'll do one last kind of, you know, just to get people to donate, and this is basically it. We're gonna be giving away some stuff. We've met a bunch of our incentives. Kahai, tell us what our incentives were.
So I think it's like at 800, Aaron was gonna sing a song, ooh, and then at 1,000, I was gonna sing.
You were gonna sing,
and we passed a couple. Both of them.
We're at 10. We're at 1,080 something, right?
1135.
Oh, wow. Nice. Wow. Yeah. We just had people donate again. Thank you so much. So at 200, or no, what was it? 250?
Is that
what
11 getting? or 1250?
Yeah. 1250. At 1250, if we reach 1250, we will play the most the song that we've been dreading for, the most requested song. And that is Ventura Highway. We're going to be playing Ventura Highway at 12:50. So keep on the lookout. Yeah, me too. I need to look up the coins. But if you guys want to hear anything, make your requests now. If we know it, we'll play it. If not, we're just going to be jamming away here on Aloha Friday Live Concert. Thank you so much for all of your donations. Make sure you check out the links below to donate to Australia, basically. Okay? So, I'm a bit injured though, so I broke my thumbnail. If you guys follow me on Instagram, I posted a pretty nasty picture the other day of me just splitting my nail in two, basically. So I don't have this, and so I will be using a thumb pick for some of these songs. This thumb pick is broken, so
the thumb pick is also broken.
Yeah, the thumb pick is also injured. Exactly. So we'll see how today goes. Mr. Professional has to show how professional he is by going through this hour-long set with a broken thumbnail and a broken thumb pick. So we'll see how this goes, right? So here we go. Let's play our second song right now. And happy Valentine's Day, everyone. It is Valentine's Day. You guys are watching this instead of spending some time with your loved ones. So thank you very much for that. And if you don't have a Valentine, Kahai, what's your email? just joking. Just unless you're serious, you know, unless you want to.
Hey, we're $7 away from playing Ventura Highway.
Oh snap! Really?
No, we passed it already.
We passed it already.
Yep. We're.
So why don't we just get this out of the way? Let's play Ventura Highway. I'm gonna have to look at your screen because I don't know the chords either. Yeah, but here are the chords. If you guys want to follow along and stuff, here's the chords. So we said we were gonna play this. We didn't say we were gonna play this well. We said we're gonna play it. So, chewing a piece of grass.
You want me to grab coffee over here?
Yes, please. There's a riff, right?
Yeah. One of those.
There you go. I'll do this. walking down the road. Tell me how long you're gonna stay here, Joe. Some people say this town don't look good in snow. You don't care. Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know. Daylight there, seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the air. A falling star, waiting for the early train. Sorry, boy, but I've been hit by purple rain. Oh, come on, Joe, you can always change your name. Thanks a lot, son, just the same. Venture Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know, cause the free wind is blowing through your hair, and the days your daylight there, seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the air. Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know, go, 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 go. Cause the free wind is blowing through your hair, and the days your daylight there, seasons crying, no despair. Alligator lizards in the air, in the air. Venture Highway.
You can tell how much we play that song.
Oh, dang. We got some donations from cool. that. So thank you very much. Mahalo everyone for donating to the American, oh not American, but the Australian Red Cross, and you know, making sure that the Australian wildfires and all the damages that it's done. This, you know, this helps a little bit, but so thank you guys so much. Any little, you know, any little helps. That's basically why we did it. We want to play music for you folks. We want to be able to help out, and we want our community to kind of help out, and not just us. You know, so the money doesn't go to us; it goes straight to the Australian Red Cross. It's not like, yeah, we'll give the money. You know, it's not one of those. It's do it directly to that. You get a receipt, and when you get your receipt, you can send it over to us, or you can show us. You can email it over at what is the email?
That's if you donate to all the other ones.
I think you automatically get it, right? If you follow the link.
Just use the link.
Yeah. The first link. The first link is.
Follow the first link and it'll get there. Okay?
Yeah. The other links are like kind of more direct donations to places that are helping in Australia.
There's my thumb pick. So you know what? Bam. I guess it's just a pick now.
You can't rely on it anymore.
It is. Yeah. And you know what? Because I needed a tremolo for this next song, which is going to feature our very own Kai the Legend. Oh. For again. Have you been practicing this song? Because you're going to sing the whole thing, right?
we're doing Under the Boardwalk.
Under the Boardwalk, yes, sir.
Yeah, because I said also Come and Get Your Love.
Oh, yeah. Let's do Come and Get Your Love first. Let's do that. Okay. If you guys want to play along, here are the chords to Come and Get Your Love. Sorry. C, right underneath Brown Eyed Girl.
Yeah, right here. Yep, right there. Okay.
And he has to dance. Did you say you were going to dance, Kai?
No. That wasn't part of it.
Also, highest donation gets a 30-minute private lesson from yours truly. So highest donation gets a 30-minute private lesson.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right now, it's tied at $200. There's two people who have $200.
Oh, nice.
And I think we already told
them.
I'll do both. But if anybody else wants to donate $200 or more,
you get private lesson. Yours surely, okay? I don't give those out too much anymore. On Ukulele Underground Plus, you get 15 minutes, but never a 30-minute private lesson. So, because I don't do privates anymore, Kai. It's just, you know, it's hard. Nah. All right, here we go. So are you going to do the, which parts are you going to do? You got to let me know.
Just the parts of the brackets. Okay. I'm not doing that. I can't do the other part.
So, but you are going to sing two songs today, right?
Sing.
Air quotation. No, you got it. I want to hear it. I want to hear it. So you got to sing loud and proud. These people have donated their hard-earned money. To hear you sing these songs. Okay.
Like if it's not bad enough, I'm also sick too. So you guys are gonna hear that too.
Promised it. He promised. You promised.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So.
Your love, come and get your love, come
love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Oh, come and get your love. 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 Hey, what's the matter with you? Feel right? Don't you feel like, baby? La 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 la. Hey, the highness. Right on, man. Thank you. See? Dang, we got even more donations from that. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are awesome. Once again, this goes directly to the Australian Red Cross for helping out with the you know, the Australian brush fires that happened recently. I know they're doing well. Thank goodness they're doing, you know, they're doing a lot better. But there have been tons and tons of damages, so this will go to the right place, okay? And if you guys don't want to donate to the Australian Red Cross, you can donate to one of the other funds that we have in the link below. So if it's like, okay, well, you know, I want to donate to whatever, saving animals or doing this or doing that instead, it goes directly to those, okay?
And
but if, those you need to...
Yeah, you need to email us.
Yeah, you can email us.
With the Australian Red Cross, we will get the...
If you use that first link, we just see it.
Yeah, donated to them. Yeah, we don't we don't take anything.
Yeah. So, can we bring back the king? Aaron needs to sing a song. If or you know, or we could do you bring back the king. We can do some sexy sax man. Okay. I should even mention it. I didn't say it. Okay, forget everyone. Barely look into this. Look here. Just look at your screen. we can play some. So what is that? Van Morrison. You put some Van Morrison. Or we can bring back the king. Whatever you would like, Eric. Or you can play both. Whatever. It's for Australia. Do it for Australia.
Which one feels more Australian to you?
There's nothing more Australian than Elvis.
The king of Australia.
You know, they love their peanut butter and what is banana it? Sandwiches. Yeah.
Hey, don't hate, man. I love it.
I'm not. It's great.
I learned a pretty cool way to give it to my kid. So I put the peanut butter and banana sandwich, and then I take a rolling pin and I just like and I roll it, right? And then I roll it like this way, so it's like a little, I don't know if you know, like the Filipino pianomo rolls. It's like a little roll of banana and peanut butter. Awesome. I've been dieting it up, God. I don't know if you know, man. I have this Japanese sandwich maker thing. It's basically just like a square piece of plastic square, and then you put it. Yeah,
push it down.
I've been making my daughter some bomb sandwiches. I don't know if you know this, but I'm like a pretty cool dad.
I make those sandwiches for myself.
Cut off the crust and
push it down, make it smell into air.
Something. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Do you have a kid? No.
Just for your bento box lunch that you bring.
What do you mean, kid?
What? No.
You get the hot dog, you cut it into like make a little octopus and stuff. Yeah. All right. So, what's your choice?
No, I don't know. Let's just do that.
Oh, okay. Cool. Do that. Ready? I might need that later. Okay. So. Because we've reached our $800 goal, we are going to be blessed, hashtag blessed, by the vocal stylings of Aaron the Voice Nakamura. There's a reason why they call him the Voice. It's because of this.
Yeah.
Yeah, count me off. Nakamura. That's for $800. Wow, hot dang. Hot dang. Could we hear one more? Can we do one more? I want to play that other song.
What other which
song? I'll play that Van Morrison song.
Oh.
Do you have your cable?
Someplace.
We'll do one more. People loved it. Look at that stuff. Look at that. And we got more donations. Hot dang.
Almost at $1,400.
Oh,
cool.
Okay, cool beans. Let's go.
What do I do it?
Yeah.
That's
E flat. Here we go. Thank you. little younger than the sun. Yeah, the bonnet boat was warm as we sailed into misty. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea, feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the misty. When that foghorn blows, I'll be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, since we started playing it, I'm like, yeah, just play it like all the time. Just play it all the time. I love that song. All right, so Kahinus, you wanna do your second song, buddy? We got more, even more donations. We are $2 away from 1,400.
Almost.
Nice. Yeah. Hot day.
You wanna show off the ukuleles though?
Oh yes.
For
yes.
Anybody who just came.
For anyone who just came, we are giving away two ukuleles, brand new ukuleles. One is a tenor, Islander Ukulele by Kanile'a Ukuleles, and the other is a soprano, Kamoa Ukulele. Alright, so we're giving away these two ukuleles. How can they win these two beautiful ukuleles, Kahai?
You just click on the first link in the description, but the link is right here too. So just go to this link and then click on donate, and if you donate $10, we'll count it, but there's also like a thing that you can just pick, like enter ukulele giveaway, and then you'll be good already.
Good. Okay, so we also have a bunch of other stuff. So all the people who have been donating to the Australian Red Cross and been sending us stuff, we have all your we have all the all your names. Okay, so we are we're gonna give that ukulele away at the end of the month or something, or next week.
Yeah, we can do it next week.
Okay, we're gonna give it away next week. So we have all your names. We're gonna pick names from from that pool to win those two ukuleles. But we also have extra prizes. So even if you don't win the ukulele, you can still win some stuff, because we're gonna be pulling off some names. So we'll show off some of the stuff some stuff that you can win. So we have some stuff left over from our retreat. So this is a bag of stuff from the retreat that you can win. This includes let me see here. This lovely box, this lovely mystery box of awesomeness. It has a mug in there. It's a cool little mug. You can win. You can also win this beautiful bag that it comes with. It comes with Lion Coffee, with a Hawaii luggage bag tag, and some cool stuff. And we'll give you some stickers and whatnot that comes along with it. Okay. We got more coffee. We got this one. Oh, if you guys are a big fan of ABC Star, we'll be giving this one away as well. This one's got stationery. So this is a bunch of stationery in there. It's also got, pen. It's got a tiny jar of Aloha Mickey Max honey. So, and it's got some Kauai cookies. It's also got Mac Nut Crunch chocolate, so this is kind of more my speed, Right there, we're giving that away. We also will be giving away a bunch of these as well. So there we go. So just in case you guys donated and whatnot, so it's not just those two prizes that are up for grabs. We have a Kanilea stress ball. That's pretty cool. Yeah, a little Kanilea stress ball. We're going to pair that up with a Islander, with an Islander polished cloth. And a Kanilea ukulele headphone. So this little prize pack we're gonna be giving away. We have straps, we have capos, we have more polished cloths and stuff. So that we're gonna be doing a huge giveaway next week. So once all the stuff is over, we're gonna be picking out some names to win those and to win the ukuleles as well. So donate now to the links below. Okay.
Yep.
Whew. All right. So we have time for time for a little bit more, guys. So you wanna do your second song?
Yep.
You and Aaron are doing two songs today. I love it.
Yeah.
Just kind of cruise back on the side. I'm usually the one singing and playing, but now I get to just cruise. I love it. I'm singing this. Dang it.
Yeah, mostly.
Yeah.
There we go. Should we throw up the chords for this?
Yes. So for the people who want to play along, here are the chords. Okay. Everybody ready? One, two, all one, let's stay on F. C7, yeah? C7. Oh, when the sun beats down, melts the tar upon the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, swear I'll be. From the park you can hear happy sounds of the carousel. You can almost taste those hot dogs and french fries they sell. And under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be. Out of the sun,
boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun,
boardwalk,
people walking above,
boardwalk,
we'll be falling. Thank you. the park you can hear the happy sounds of a carousel. You can almost taste those hot dogs, french fries they sell. And under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, where I'll be guided.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun,
boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Boardwalk,
people walking above,
boardwalk,
we'll be making love under the boardwalk. Boardwalk. Right on.
I don't know why I thought you did the first one.
No. All you, baby. All you. Right on. So that's... So far, we made good on our promises. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to Aloha Friday Live Jam. And this is actually the Aloha Friday Live concert. It's a very special edition because We're getting money. We're getting some donations to donate over to the Australian Red Cross and a bunch of other cool little places that you can donate to. Check out the links below if you want to donate. If you donate $10 or more to the Australian Red Cross, you get automatically put in to a drawing for two awesome ukuleles. We have a tenor Islander mahogany ukulele by Kanilea, and we also have a soprano Kamo ukulele. And a bunch of other prizes that we have. So we have more prizes than just those. You know, we're just kind of giving you guys a little taste, a sous-sante, if you call it. Yeah, just say the hors d'oeuvres. just a little taste. Yeah.
And we're already at 1500.
Oh, nice. Ooh, nice.
Yeah.
1500. We were like $2 away from 14.
Right now, it jumped up.
Do we need to make another? Like what?
What else is it? Okay, at 1600, Kai. Well, what will you do for six?
I have to do something at 1600.
At 1600, what are you gonna do for the audience, Kai?
I don't know. Those are the only two songs I can do.
Maybe people are not looking for songs. Maybe people are.
I'm not gonna dance.
Oh. 2,000 people. Kahai will dance right here. Hula dance.
Whatever hula you know.
We're going to the hukilau. You know the hukilau? Hukilau.
No, I can't do that. I gotta run all the stuff back here.
Yeah, KFC, what are your suggestions? The Kahai fan club. What's your suggestions? At Valentine's dinner, Kahai?
Go. Valentine's dinner. the highest bidder.
The funny thing is, Justin is saying that.
Yeah.
And I have spent Valentine's with Justin.
with Justin.
Like, unintentionally.
You know what I mean? Like, it's like, I've gone to brunch many times with some dude friends, you know? All good, man. No shame in that. Brunch is awesome.
It wasn't. It was a movie. And then our friend was like, you guys do know it's Valentine's Day, right? We're like,
dinner and a movie or just a movie?
No, I don't know. I don't remember. It might have been a dinner and a movie.
Tell us, Justin, what really happened?
I don't know if you can type that in the chat.
Did you pay for his ticket?
Maybe.
Did
I don't
he pay
know.
For yours?
We always pay like back and forth, so it's
fun. Yeah, no, but this particular time is the only one that matters. Who paid for what?
Justin, I'm saying it was. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Justin said we didn't even watch the movie. Oh my gosh.
With a winky face.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. You guys intentionally went to a terrible movie.
Yasmin? Said at 2000, Kahai should wrap the shout out.
Wrap the shout out. That's pretty good. You've seen me do it a bunch of times. Yeah.
I can't rap you.
Okay, at 2000, Kahai will wrap the shout out.
Yeah, I'll put that.
Is that a promise, Kahai?
Is that a promise?
15 minutes.
In your behalf.
Yeah.
In 15 minutes, if we get to 2000, Kahai will rap what you guys type. Okay?
Oh, he has to pull out the wheel.
It's gonna be
he has to pull out the wheel.
No, I
country. country rap.
Should I put raps or should I just do shoutouts? Well, I'll do the shout outs and whatever.
What does 1742 bring down?
Pretty quick.
Oh my god.
It was a 15, now it's like 17. Yeah, Kahai, we'll do it, right? Right? You'll do it, right?
Is it raps?
It's for Australia.
Is it raps or is it just the wheel?
We'll do raps. Either way. What do you? Well, however you want to do. This is your thing, okay?
I'll do the wheel. I don't know. Something might be better than rap. I don't know. It's gonna, all of it is gonna turn into slam poetry without the poetry. You know, it's just not slam. Good. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Hot dang. 1742, guys. Thank you guys so much. We're having tons of fun. I hope you guys are having fun as well. It's always a blast hanging out with you folks. This past weekend, we went, we had ourselves a nice little Ukula on the ground retreat with a bunch of you guys. And thank you so much for all the folks who attended the retreat. We loved it. We had a great time. Hope you guys had a good time too. Yeah. So let's do it again sometime. But not like anytime soon or... Yeah, but maybe like a long time from now, like 20 years from now, we'll do our 20-year reunion of the Ukulele on the Ground retreat. All right. Let's jam a song. Let's see. Let's just watch the numbers climb up as Kai has to wrap the thing.
Hey, I made it official. Like if you go to the page, yeah.
Oh,
look,
snap!
It says
oh,
right here.
2000 I made gold. It. So, Kai shout out song.
Yeah, you guys got so much minutes.
Okay. Oh, snap! Okay, let's
I don't know
jam.
What you guys expect.
Another one. let's jam. So it's Valentine's Day. Let's jam something. Something romantic. What's a romantic song, Kai? Your choice. What would you like to hear from us?
Something romantic. I don't know. I'm just dreading the 2000 right now. I can't even think. I don't know.
He's only thinking about that.
I'm so scared.
Yeah.
I'm so scared. Well, you have 13 minutes. They have 13 minutes. So. Yeah.
Whatever. I don't know.
Oh, we did Down Under. That's what we opened up with. So we already did Down Under. How about... Do you know how to do the Dancing in the Moonlight dance?
I can't dance. I can't move from the computer though. So.
Of course, maybe for one song. No. Okay, it's cool. But now let's play that. Let's play Dancing in the Moonlight. Here we go. Almost every night, when that moon gets big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. We like our fun and we never fight. You can't dance and stay uptight. It's a supernatural. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight, dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. We like our fun and we never fight. And stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight, dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight, dancing in the moonlight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight, dancing. $158 away from 2000.
From 2000.
Oh, hot dang. We made more today than like any other day that we've had this whole thing. Yeah. You guys are awesome.
There's also a $200, $202 donation from Dr. Zoidberg.
Ooh, $202 from Dr. Yeah. Zoidberg.
So,
hot dang.
Yeah.
So I'll be giving 3 private lessons. Mm-hmm. So 3. So Dr. Zoidberg, let us know what your info is, so we can Zoidberg it up.
Scooter is like posting in the chat too how much it would take for in U.S. donation. Come on.
That's right. It would only be 110 U.S. dollars.
Yeah, because it's
in Australian money. Oh, I see. Dollary dues. That's why, Kahai.
Yep.
All right, let's jam another song. The whole thing, cause it just goes blank.
Or it's like, oh no, the milestone just automatically changed to 2500. I don't know how it happened.
Oh, 62. Okay, all right, 62 now. Here we are. Let's play something that we don't play on Friday. Let's make this like a special, you know, concert. Any ideas of something that we play live or something we jam but we never play on Friday? Aaron. Something, anything?
I don't know.
Let's play something. Let's, how about that? This is a Beatles song for you folks. Yeah. This is a song called Something. I hope I can reach this because this not like we never play this song, because we have played this song on a Friday, but it's Valentine's Day. This is one of the most romantic songs I know, I think.
Oh, if we played it on a Friday, it's been a long time.
Yeah,
though,
it's been a while. It's been a while. So this is a song called Something. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. One, yeah, F to E flat. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. Is that on the right note? Okay. 1, 2, Something in the way she moves tracks me like no other lover. Something in the way and all I have to do is think of her. Something in the way she moves me. I don't wanna leave it now. So bad at the middle of the song. So I'm like, oh, my girl. I'm like trying to like, do it as quietly as possible.
You gotta do the split voice where you're like singing with one voice and you're coughing with the other.
It's pretty close, Kai. You wanna just do it? It's 1932. People have donated plenty.
Okay.
I mean, it's up to you. I'm not gonna, you know, but it's like, yeah.
And we're gonna leave the donation up like throughout this month. Yes. So I'm sure you guys are.
Yes.
Eventually,
they'll pass it. Okay. So, let's spin that wheel. I'll be out, buddy. I'll be out.
Okay.
I'll be like your Flavor Flav. You know, like you're gonna wrap it and sound like, yeah, boy. I'm the hype man. Or I got your back, yo.
I have never done anything like this before, so.
Do it for Australia. It's Australia, man.
We'll see how it goes.
Do it for us. We have Australians in the house right now.
Yep.
Okay. It's for them.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. Spin that wheel.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, country.
I don't want to say what. Country. Oh! What? What is this?
Oh. This is worth people's money, guys.
Anything else? Oh my gosh.
We have never used a respin ever, Kai.
Yeah, no.
Would you like to respin?
No, I'm not going to chicken out.
Oh, snap. This is a man of his word. It is currently at 2170.
Oh my god.
Oh, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. $2,170.
Yeah. You guys got it.
Oh my goodness. We'll make it easy, man. Like two chords. So just do G and C maybe. So, okay. So it's like G and C. Yeah. See, you're their honorary mate.
When do I start?
Anytime you want, buddy.
I don't even know.
Let's go start with Dark Angel. This will be like your chorus. There we go. If we hit to kick a high, where's the Paniolo hats? If we hit to kick a high, where's the Paniolo hat? If we hit to kick a high, where's the Paniolo hat? Go.
Nice, such a good cause. Put your chaps on Kahai and ride your pony. Aloha from Mexico City. Aloha from Half Moon Bay. I'm so happy right now. Back behind the barn and we play the ukulele. Aloha from Ashburn, Virginia. From Los Angeles, Tennessee. Greets to Auntie Fran from USS Gunston Hall. From Florida, Spain again. Kahaisville, USA. Ohio, Kawu Kahai says yeehaw to Lisa from Harvey Bay, Australia. Aloha, Dagobah Kahai. Aloha from Belgrade, Serbia. Yeah, you. Jaja. I love myself. Aloha from Northern California. Aloha from Mountain View, California. KFC all the way, y'all. Yeehaw, Berkeley. Aloha from Utah. Tracy, California is all in for KFC.
If it hits to kick, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. If it hits to kick, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. Oh!
I love country and all my fans. Happy Valentine's Day to everyone here. We love Kahai. Where's my horse gone? You're so great. G'day, you're a sport Kahai from Aussie. Get down on it. Get it on? Yeah, yeah. Hello and howdy from Houston, Texas. Missy guys. Kahai is God. Yo from Philly. Lucky me to see you again.
If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. Oh!
Yerba Buena in downtown San Francisco. Ticket the dog from Hollywood, Florida says aloha. Aloha, Yvonne. Giddy up, it's the weekend. I fell off my horse and landed on my hat. Now I'm bummed because it's flat. I'm not gonna read that one. Finally got to the donation. Aloha from Rancho Palo Verdes, California. Ajaha. I really love to solo under the boardwalk.
If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. Oh, last one.
You got retracted. Clap, 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 Alan.
If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. If it hits 2K, Kahai's gonna wear a Paniolo hat. And... oh! Give a nice round of applause to Kahai, guys. Thank you so much, everyone. Kahai, you're a good sport. Thank you so much for doing that. That was for me. That was for everyone. That was for everyone who's ever been a part of the KFC, the Kahai Fan Club. You guys are awesome. Thank you for bumping us all the way up to 2190 today. You guys, this is amazing. This community, this group, this family is awesome. I don't even have words to say like how great this is. We made double today what we made all month. Last month. Mm-hmm. So it's awesome. Thank you guys so much. Once again, donate and make sure that you put your name and all that good stuff, and so you can get in on the drawing for the two ukuleles. Here it is once again. These two ukuleles we're going to be giving away. Tenor mahogany Islander ukulele and a soprano Kamoa ukulele. You're gonna have your name into a drawing to draw one of these ukuleles. And also, we're going to be drawing a bunch more names to give away more stuff next week. And that's next week, Friday.
We're going to throw some KFC stickers in.
Yeah, we're going to throw some KFC stickers. Yeah, yes, we are. Yes, we are. Definitely. Thank you guys so much. Have a great one. Enjoy your weekend. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Anything you want to say to the KFC, Kahai?
Oh.
Thanks for the donation, all that good stuff.
Who knew reading was so hard? it was really great. Like, even though I had to do all this stuff, I'm glad that it all got raised for a good cause.
It's for a good cause. Thank you guys so much. Have a great one. Aloha.